So, today I want to talk a little bit about my Christmas vacation. Most Christmases we travel down to a beautiful place down in Cancun, Mexico. And this is the resort which we stay at. It's the Royal Sands, and it's a very nice resort which we love going to each Christmas. On this Christmas, what I decided to do was I was going to take my BlackBerry with me, just so that I had it in case of emergencies, and I would shut it off when I got down to Mexico because you don't want the roaming charges that they have down in Mexico. So we had a one night stay over in Mexico in the States, and so we flew down to U.S. mainland, spent one night where I used my phone, no issues there because the state's roaming charges are not too bad. And then I took my phone and I threw it into my backpack. We then the next day got onto a our flight, which was a WestJet flight, and we flew down here to Cancun, Mexico. When we took the flight, I had thrown my BlackBerry into my backpack, and I forgot I had left it on. Not it was just a simple mistake. I thought I had turned it off and I didn't, and put it in my backpack. I have all my email being sent to my phone, and it took 2.5 days for my phone to actually die in Mexico. So as I was enjoying the sun and trying to relax by not having any connection to anyone, my phone was busy downloading emails. I got back to Canada, back to Saskatchewan, and ended up having a bill of $477, with taxes was $573 for roaming charges for Mexico. They were charging $30 per megabyte of download, and because I run an online high school, I was getting lots and lots of emails over those 2 days. The only thing I'm very thankful for is that the battery on my Torch BlackBerry died after 2.5 days. Otherwise, I would have been in the thousands of dollars because we spent 14 days down there. So, my suggestion to anybody is if you're going down to the United States, make sure you shut your phone off. Otherwise, you'll get a really, really big bill and a really big surprise when you got back. Not the Christmas present that I wanted, but it's very interesting that just a simple mistake like forgetting to turn my phone off cost $577.